I'm definitely gonna start to consider on making my microphone bar at OBS to be visible because I think my microphone cable starts to get rather wonky. So like whenever I have like I record, that microphone bar has to be visible on my eyes so that I know on whether my voice is gonna be visible and the bar moves dynamically towards the red side of the bar so that I know that it works, or it's just gonna be all stable and stuff, which means the microphone doesn't work as it will be for my future Nagano Woods episodes. Well, for three or so future episodes, or maybe just one, if I can crank it just right. I don't know, who knows, but yeah, that sucks. Regardless, yesterday, Slime and Leaper, Elby and I got ourselves into less than 2 minutes king. So that's really, really amazing. With only Slime and Leaper, yeah. I think I mentioned that, did I? I think I did, oh well. Okay, no such upgrades for today. Getting sensor for the scouting upgrade with 310 for 32 in total. John has 80 HP, so we can use John to not getting John killed basically. Currently at medical A with unknown amount of infestation types, medium hull integrity, and volatile age. Neat. Likely gonna be super easy depending on the level and stuff. That's something that we will know. One way. Well, swarms for one. And no freaking open door. Holy schnitzel. Don't know what to say in this one, but holy Jesus. Holy Jesus, swarms everywhere. That's interesting. So, getting ship scan and survey. Don't know if we have defense. No defense. That works. Does mean that there can be another infestation already. Okay. From around room 3, is it gonna be? Seriously, don't know what's in room 6 there. But I know I'm definitely gonna have to check it out. Two fans already. This is not already looking good.
Teleport.
Wait. Holy moly. Not interested in moving already. I thought room 5 has something. There you freaking go. I have a lot of swarms that I really have to fend. Issue is, I really don't know where to start. Like, I can try to go from room 10, but I really don't know about one's safe room. And I forgot to check the rest of the rooms already. With the airlock. I should have tried to check it via room 6, like the slime spawn. Looks safe though, room 21. And room 4 is also looking safe. What the heck? That's a lot of swarm though. Are we like really only having swarm? You might as well have been. That sounds surprisingly took its time to move. Okay. Oh yes, finally. Sonic interface and Gata. Ho ho. Must be my lucky day. That's the fence room. Yeah, I think we really only have swarm. Like, just swarms. That fan also surprisingly hasn't spawned. Just now? That's crazy. Why do I feel like I could hear, like, swarms from miles away? Oh yeah, I didn't need this though. Probably need to try to make a rest or something. Or maybe a little bit later. Don't feel safe. We've both known notoriously that swarm tends to be really, really slow with their moves. I even made that as an example in one of the runs too. Like, at this hour. God, Scrotus. Oh. Be long enough. Oh, come on. Check out. If anything else fails. I could try trap run here. If there's going to be like some sort of, you know. Radiation leak. And it's going to occur in one of the slung rooms, is what I'm saying. We don't have secondary generator, do we? Well, we
have this at least. Sure hope it's not gonna have a survey of some sort. Yeah. Oh wait. Such a mistake. Okay. Whatever, things work out. Win-win. Have I checked room 15? There shouldn't be anything that important around here, right? Like sentry or something? Don't think so. Quite an exhausting derelict this is though. Was a good one. Less than 20. Quite a bit more. And also quite a bit less like Matters did. Congrats Matters. I'll be clapping as well. Who knows? It'll be interesting to see.